We know it's going to be a big day. We appeal to the supporters and spectators to come and act and behave in an appropriate manner, come and support the game. Like I've been always saying, and this is an NRLC's position, our spectators are a key stakeholder in our game too. We will extend our security and control even outside of the venue as well. We are working closely with the Hekla Wigmen franchise and the Lae Snax Tigers. So we will work together in helping and creating an environment that is conducive so that people can come and watch the grand final, enjoy it and go home. So